Hi.
$20, you die within like the first time.
Oh my god, they're back.
Get in a bathroom. This bathroom.
Thank you.
The one outside the door?
Yeah, the one beside the entrance. Oops, I forgot to turn my mic off. Come back.
You're totally fine.
Where's the attic?
Oh, bathroom.
Bathroom.
I'm very popular, you know.
With who?
Literally everyone.
That's why you're messaging me going, where are you?
Are you near?
Sometimes I think you're just calling us.
Where are you?
Sometimes I think you just don't like
show
that.
Us a sign. Are you near?
No, it's just
are you far?
Spread pretty thin. So many friends.
Oh, yeah.
Where are you?
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Show us a sign.
I mean,
are you near?
You know it to be true.
Whatever. Wait, you have us, and then like one other?
Oh, that's
good. I'm like,
just turn the light on.
For a while. I won't be around next weekend. So, like, enjoy it while you can.
just saw dots.
Okay, thank you. I think the worst part is, like, he's totally nice now, and he's so chill, but every once in a while he pops out with, well, my therapist says I need to, and I'm like, there's like a brief moment where I'm like, fuck your therapist, dude, and I'm like, no. It always comes out, like, in arguments.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, like, yeah, that's what it would usually come out.
Writing, it's a Diogen.
Nice. What did I miss with the last one?
What do you mean?
Oh, I didn't know you got a spirit box.
Yeah, sorry.
John Brock, what a dreadful name.
Wow, you're very sane. That was like a solid, what, 5 seconds?
He wants you, Dixie.
Fuck off. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Aww.
Aww, here he's back, he's back. I like his bat.
Or is it a his bat? I don't know.
It looks like a large stick.
Yeah, I was
great, Kira.
Like,
thank you.
Picked up a stick.
Maybe it's a torch because it's got like a, you know, like a cloth thingy on top of it.
It's a good idea.
And go start fires.
Maybe he.
Hey, you three need to stand in the dark.
Oh, I'm at 78.
Wow.
Are you there?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
We found out what ghost it is.
Oh, yeah, I got it, thank you.
Okay.
Don't forget to not hide.
Okay, thanks.
What'd you guys eat today?
Chicken tacos.
I had chipotle.
I had eggs.
Is that all you ate today, Kira? Eggs?
Egg sandwiches.
Ooh, yep.
Sorry.
I'm going to watch for- oh, it's hunting. No, it's not. It's an event.
Oh, that's scary.
I'm gonna watch the monitor.
Hey, what the fuck? What? What?
What happened?
I'm sorry, you're what?
My work of art.
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful.
Hey, what the fuck? Like the head, the shiny head. I ran out of silver. He needs to go to the doctor, but it's fine.
What the heck?
We got it.
It's gonna hunt before we get there, isn't it?
Hey. Kurt, I saw you walk into that closet. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh.
He really likes peace. He's a friend.
That was so scary. Everybody ready?
I'm ready.
We're AFK half the game. How are you at 5? 3. I'm at 30. I was in the house the whole time.
It's a secret.
Okay, Rackers.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Investigation.
Hurts a snoozin'.
They both are. Hurt, come on.
Sorry,
give me one. Gonna go get
shit.
I heard that. You're meant to. I hate when it's here.
Slow. Is that a hunter? Actually, no, that's probably normal speed. Oops.
What the fuck?
I can't think of why that happened.
As you carry around. What a mystery. You just like went in the basement, and then like, bro, 10 minutes later, bro.
I couldn't figure out what the hell was up.
What's going on over there?
There was manifested, but none of us had a camera.
I have one now.
Yeah, I was like right at the stairs, but
fingerprints, oh, fingerprints.
So it's like in front of the basement?
Sorry, what?
So it's right in front of the basement?
No, I think it's in the kitchen.
I think.
Are you near? Are you far? Where are you? Show us the sign. Are you near? Are you far?
Spare box.
Turn the breaker off. And I think it moved.
To
the master bathroom.
Where?
The bathroom in the master bathroom. Bedroom on the left, right. Three, four, five. It's five. I don't know if I took that. Is this one? Yep. Oh, shoot. I need a new camera. I could have gotten the photo.
Yeah,
on the
ground.
Alright, the camera's here. I brought it out.
Oh, okay. Moment.
Wandering around.
Karen and I are doing all the hard work. Got it.
I'm observing to learn more.
Okay.
kitchen?
I have no idea. It is moving around here. Yeah, it's in the door, in the archway there. Maybe it is still in the kitchen. I need a thermo.
Hey, Carrie, can you move the dots in the kitchen?
Huh?
Hey, Kurt.
Yes.
Can you move the dots to the kitchen?
Yes.
Yeah, it's the kitchen, still the ghost room. Show yourself. Give me a sign.
Welcome back.
Show yourself.
Why don't we use the spare box to...
Oh, got it already.
I mean, as in to figure out where it is.
Fine. Oh, okay.
If we're unsure.
Hey, Kurt, could you maybe move it to, like, face that hallway?
Fighting.
Sorry, where?
Oh. Don't forget.
Yes, right.
Do you want me to still move it?
No.
Okay.
Thank you, though.
No problem.
Turn on the light.
Lisa?
Lisa?
Is there a light explaining the,
Yeah, room? It's... There's also one in the living... There's also one in the living room.
Lisa?
Where's Lena?
Just standing outside.
Scared cat.
Lisa? 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 Lisa Walker. Lisa.
Heard the bonk.
Yeah. Oh.
Wow. She's mad. Say her name some more.
Lisa.
Lisa. Lisa. Oh, here we go.
Whoops. Good. photo too. We're inside, Luna. Come join us.
Oh, okay. What? This feels sketchy, but okay.
We're in the truck.
We moved upstairs.
We're inside the truck. No, inside the house.
Oh, I don't want to come out now. Will you come get me?
No. No.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my god. Poor Luna.
You're done. You're good.
You guys are bitches.
Ha.
Pull out. What the hell?
Everybody ready?
Here, you didn't save me. What was that?
Sorry, I tried, but then the door closed on me.
Dixie is snoozing again.
Dixie's always snoozing. I'm here, bro! Where? Here. I've got, like, you know, I have so many friends blowing up my DMs. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So popular.
Is the ghost in this room?
I don't know, it's really warm in here.
Oh, okay. I heard a noise. Oh, looks like entrance.
Oh, I mean, oh, okay, that room's 9 and this is 19.
Just threw something in here.
Yeah. It's just really warm in this house, too.
It threw the ca- Yeah, it's in the office. I heard it bonk something.
Are you near? Are you far? Where are you? Show us a sign. Are you near? Are you far? Where are you? Show us a sign.
What you doing, Kurt?
I am exploring.
Ah, bone hunting?
Maybe.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, right there.
Nice find.
Oh, I think you found it first.
Yeah, but you were in the room first. Gonna trigger the cards. Gonna get a few moons. Ooh, wait a second. Nah. Perfectly reasonable throw.
Got the cleanse.
That. Oh. Not done hunting. Who was it?
It was Kurt.
I failed the photo as well.
I was upstairs, first room on the left. I saw Kira pass by, and I was like, uh-oh.
Sorry, what's our clue? Do we have any?
It didn't give me anything. What's up with the hermits? Okay.
I didn't get spirit box.
Fingerprint. Ooh, it did move. May sound like kitchen. Oop.
MF5.
Yeah, it definitely sounds like it's in the kitchen. It's freezing. And it is indeed in the kitchen.
And the gin then?
Yep. Hi. No! Whoops. I threw the damn lighter. Had them in the wrong order. Okay, that was my bad.
Yeah,
dead body.
Oh, thank you, Kurt. I'm guessing you don't want to do it, Lynn.
I don't want to do it.
Okay.
I am.
Nah, Kurt got locked outside the van.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Edgefield. Edgefield board. Where are you? Where are you?
Why did that work, Kira?
Hallway. I have no idea. Goodbye.
Yeah, that was really weird.
Breakers on.
Okay. Apparently it's in the hallway, whatever hallway that is.
Are you near? Are you far? Where are you? Show us a sign.
I just heard it throw something.
Oh.
Never mind.
Okay, that kind of freaked me out.
I thought it was a hunt.
Yeah, I know, me too. Close the door.
Should I try smudging downstairs?
Yeah, I think it's downstairs.
Yeah, downstairs. Footprint?
When you use,
are you near?
Is using the Ouija board always an EMF 5 or?
No, it's only an EMF 5 because the ghost has EMF 5.
Yeah. Okay. So we've got EMF 5.
Nice. Thank you.
Are you near? Are you far? Where are you?
Fingerprints.
Show us the time. Nice. Are you near? Are you far? Where are you? Show us the sign.
Is that one not? Oh, is that a Baki? It touched the door, but it didn't leave a fingerprint. Mostly upstairs.
Oh, there is a ghost orb in the basement area.
Nice.
Basement.
Just in front of the basement, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Maybe. Yeah.
It's standing right in front of me. Can someone bring in a UV stick? Because I can't carry everything at once.
Yep.
Look around at the walls, the doors. Okay, let's look at the doors.
There it is.
This one. Can't see.
You like waiting for another one? Oh.
Let's retreat. Hunting. I need the ghost photo.
Oh.
Oh, poor dude.
Where'd you die?
Hiding spot upstairs in the bedroom.
Aww.
Killed me up there?
Yeah, no, because I was like going to leave, so I was actually in the hallway already when she spawned, or he spawned. So I really had no chance.
Oh.
I like walked past the red crucifix and I was like, oh damn, and it started.
I don't want to go in because I think they have a smudge stick, they don't have one.
I threw one down because I actually didn't have a lighter because I picked up a torch.
Oh, well, there they go.
Yeah. Hurt! What the? What was that? We missed the photo anyways.
Just going up the stairs. You're good.
What was that? Wow. Did you?
I think he was trying to be considerate, but I was like,
I thought
like,
you were
going
to join me.
What happened?
Like, the ghost kept opening Kurt's locker door. Because whenever the ghost came into the garage, his door was wide open, and I didn't join.
Oh my god! How dare you! How dare you!
I missed the ghost photo. And yeah, I can show you guys the clip later.
Are we all ready?
We're ready. I am, anyways.
Me too.
Kurt got super lucky on that one.
I did. I did.
I stole her thermometer.
It was a flashlight.
Oh, it was a flashlight. That was the thermometer.
No, I was like walking around in the dark and I was like, this is weird. It's fine in the kitchen.
Did I walk past the mirror? Yeah, I totally did. It's the mirror. I just heard it throw something in the basement.
Oh, it's so fucking cold in the kitchen. Okay.
What's the time?
Kurt, basement.
Oh.
Okay, thank you.
The main corridor a bit.
Thank you.
Are you near? Are you far? Where are you?
It's like 12 degrees warmer down here.
It could have been wandering.
Yeah.
I can check the mirror later. boo. Oh, it threw a plate. It threw a plate down here. Maybe it is up here. It touched the door.
Yeah, I don't know which one though.
Didn't leave any fingerprints. It's the back hall bit back there. Where'd my UV go? No. Touch the door. There are no fingerprints. Writing. Yeah, writing.
Thank you. Sorry, did you say fingerprints or no?
No, no fingerprints.
Thank you.
That's AMF5.
Oh, cool. Freezing or spirit box? It's probably spirit box.
Freezing.
Oh, it is freezing.
Good call, good call.
The shade. Can you...
Where did you get EMF5?
Can you show yourself?
I saw it.
Can you show yourself?
By the dot.
Alex? Show yourself, Alex? Alex, show yourself. Alex, show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself.
You're just saying your British accent again.
Show yourself.
That's terrible.
Alex. Well,
should we use the mirror?
Yeah, it can drain your sanity or something. Oh, I don't have a. Wait, I don't have a smudge. Oh, it just turned the breaker off. I don't...
You don't have a flashlight?
Yeah.
Cat, that is
it could...
Okay.
It could...
sorry.
I just went down the stairs and saw Kurt just in the dark.
Creepy.
Facing the corner of the wall.
You are facing the stairs.
Yeah, you're facing the stairs.
Don't make me look.
Oh, did it move? Oh, the mirror's over here.
I'm scared. I hate this radio. Can you turn it off?
Wait, what are we doing? I'm kind of too scared to go turn it off. Maybe we turn the, drain our sanity.
Kira, I want it off. Okay.
We got all the objectives. I just need the... ghost photo. And you look in the... Okay. It was just a ghost event. We did everything.
Run,
run! That was Kurt. I thought that was Luna that died.
She should have the way, like, you should, I clipped that, but you should say how stupid she was.
Oh, like.
I don't know how I didn't die.
I smudged. Okay, are we ready?
Ready. Yep.
Shade.
Good to go.
Should be a perfect game. Yeah.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you. We've arrived. Check the equipment.
I see a bone. That's the easiest bone I've ever had. In a music box.
I posted the clip.
Okie dokie.
Just really quick.
Kitchen. I think. I heard that there's something.
Yeah, oh. It dropped from like 13 to 5.
Yes. Yes.
Sorry, where did you say it was? Oh,
yeah. It's in the kitchen. Door touch, fingerprint.
Thank you.
Are you near?
Are you far?
Where are you?
Show us a sign.
Are you near?
Are you far?
Where are you?
Sorry, Dick. No. And ghost dog.
Sorry, I threw the candle.
Could you? That's okay. I'll get another one.
Fingerprints, ghost dog, and what?
I'm done. Sorry.
Thanks.
Not orbs, but dots. Oh, I did not take enough photo. I have to get the...
Dude, I don't want it to be me.
You say you saw a ghost orb?
Yes.
Okay. Blow out the candle. Shoo.
I don't think it's Kira, because you're 41%. It's like not doing anything.
Not me. We got a full, whatever it's called. Photo gallery. And we have to get down to 25%. We have a music box, though. We can hide behind the chair upstairs, or one of us can, anyways. And then we play the music box.
Do you have this
one? Yeah, I do.
Okay.
I'm going to assume I'm not the target, so... Kurt, where are you?
Come in by me!
I cut off in that room.
In the corner.
Oh, there he is. I see him. Cat, come hide, come hide.
Okay. I might be the target.
It's okay. We'll die together. I love you.
Aww. Okay, it ended.
Oh, it was hiding behind the screen. I saw the your light.
Oh.
Okay, I'm not the target. Whee! I'm not the target. Oh my goodness. I can talk. Okay, you're good. Didn't get below 25 though. Oh, we got it. That was really quick.
Yeah, the music was like, maybe like four notes. No, two or three.
Oh my goodness.
Everybody ready?
I am ready.
Good.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. See ya. Bye.